these pilots, well, how did we choose them? Like Auli said, there has been this innovation process, and this needed to be tested. So there were 4 pilots that were chosen, from the first innovation seminar, and one after the innovation seminar is called record prediction pilot, which I'm not going to tell you in this my presentation, but you will hear it after the coffee. So each pilot consists the same road idea process, which is pilot ideas emerge during the innovation cycle. And each pilot has a pilot owner. And data feeds are gathered to ROADIDEA platform, which I'm going to tell you in the details. And data is forwarded to Logica's server. And the final service can be used via mobile phone or internet. And here is this our system platform. It looks a little bit complicated, but it's basic idea that data is gathered from different sources, which can be very. They can be registers, sensors on the field, map, but lots of kind of data sources. And then there's this ROADIDEA platform, and this is a technical platform. And then the last one there, service is ready for the end users. And here is our ROADIDEA technical platform. I know it's small, but I can show you here, for example, these pilots, like data for the pilots, where to push to either to, well, test the traffic information platform or special ROADIDEA content, which is has been for our use. And there's the internet connection we have then. And then this data is pushed to Logica's server and then to other services and their last and their end users. And a little bit about the pilots. This is pulp friction, and I'm not going to go very detailed on the pulp friction because Mario is going to tell more after the break. So the purpose of the pulp friction pilot is to study, analyze, and forecast road surface friction, and also to find out the correlation between conventional road weather quantities and surface friction, and also to develop a numerical statistical forecast model for surface friction, and also to generate an automatic road weather monitoring and warning tool. And there's a screenshot of a mobile phone application. Then there's a Gothenburg pilot, which is a merging of traffic and weather data in Gothenburg area. And sorry if I forgot to, well, like last this pulp friction, there's FMI is a responsible partner, and in Gothenburg pilot, Destia is a responsible partner. And the pilot aims to give a prediction of the traffic situation, an estimation of time of arrival, adjust the departure time according to future traffic situation. So the purpose of the pilot, Gothenburg pilot, is to create a traffic flow prediction model and study the data in research perspective. And also it was studied, so traffic sensor based data evaluated was studied, and weather and traffic data fusion was studied. And collect the history database about traffic flow data and investigate what kinds of algorithms are possible impact on the quality of pilots. And here is the example of the screenshot of the pilot. This is real-time traffic flow data. We have this request, this green arrows requesting that that traffic is flow, and these yellow ones here request that traffic is it's slow. And this real-time traffic flow data is from sensors like cameras and loop detectors, and these thresholds, what when we say that traffic is slow or flow, the thresholds are defined by Destia. And also a little bit about this weather model was examined with this data by general regression, and the result has no added value of real-time data was counted. And then I'm going to tell you a little bit about fog pilot, and also we are going to hear a longer presentation after the break about fog pilot. So ARPA Veneto is a responsible partner, and generally focus relatively frequent and complex phenomenon in Po Valley, Italy. And the purpose of the pilot is to install specific sensors suitable for visibility measurement and estimation, identify